Head up. Get your head up. Don't get your head stuck underneath. There you go. That's what I want to see. Post it. Good defense. Good. Head up. Hands low. Elbows in. Stay with your stance. And your head is up. Head is up. Elbows are in tight. There you go. That's a good tie. Keep your head up. There you go, Chase. Good. She's got her head down. Snap down. There you go. Good. Snap down. Good defense.
Nice.
Hey, Shandria. Got wrench. Head up, hips in. Elbows tight. There you go. That's what I want to see. That's right. Good stance. Head up. Push away on her head. Good. That's good. Good stance. Good. Keep her elbow down. Hey, circle this leg. Elbows in tight. You want to work her head down. Jam her head down. She can't shoot. Don't back up though. You want to move forward.
Five seconds.
Good, there you go. Good spread stance. Don't run your feet. Just move your feet slowly, incrementally. Keep your butt center. Stay inside her ties. There you go. Elbows down tight. Good. Circle back in. Underhook, left arm. Get your left arm underhook. Underhook, run inside tie, underhook, there you go. Jack it up, there you go. That's what I want. There you go, that's good. Your butt center. Good. Keep both hooks in. Heavy on it, that's good. Chest down and heavy. Head up. Watch the throws, Kevin. Nice.
Go.
Oh, hey, heavy on her underhook. Good. Posting your right arm. There you go. Elbows tight. Hands in. And work from the inside. Elbows in. Right, you work your tie from the inside. Get a two on one. That's good position now. Get your head in the right position, head up.